shaking. Your boy Eric Jones, CEO of Equality Mobile, aka Positive Flow. I'm the owner of Equality Mobile Auto Detailing. I'm going to show you guys a little gadget that I located. Pretty neat gadget. You know, my garage don't have a lot of light. You know, I can put more light in it, but you know, normally I'm mobile, so I really don't have a lot of light in my garage because, I'm doing my wife's car today, so I don't have a lot of light. But I found a little gadget that helped me out with my vacuum when I'm doing my wife's car because it's hot outside. So I'm going to show you all this little gadget. Okay, here's my vacuum, okay? And the sweet thing about this little gadget here, man, what it is, let me see. It's like a little handle, you know, like a vacuum handle. But the difference between this handle and any other handle, okay, you see when the wife's car kind of dark, right? Look at this baby here. Wow, it is amazing, y'all. Let's give it a run and see what she does. I'm going to make a little noise here. Dun, dun. There she goes. See, y'all? I can vacuum under the seats. I can get under the seats. I can see. Home Depot now sells these things. So, and they work excellent, man. You know, especially for somebody like me, I don't have a lot of light, which I'm still working on my house. So, you know, I have a lot of light here sooner or later. But, you know, this is a short video to show you how this little thing works, man. I mean, it's a beautiful thing. Flip this back around. But yeah, that's another one of my tips to show you guys, man. Go check them out for your vacuum if you enjoy detailing cars like I do. Deuces.